My name is Kali Kanimji, and I'm 18 years old. I started playing squash at the age of 12. I've taken part in two Commonwealth Games, one in 2010 in New Delhi when I was 12, and one in 2014 in Glasgow when I was 16 years old. I've just finished secondary school, so I'm now taking a gap year to play in various international junior tournaments. In October, my brother and I traveled to the UK for the Edgbaston Priory Junior Open, where I won the plate, as well as the Wimbledon Junior Open, where I lost in the finals. However, at the time, I was carrying a back injury, which I'm still recovering from. The ladies' competition in the country has dropped in recent years, therefore I have to play against the men's. However, that's good competition for me. At the moment, I'm playing in the Aga Khan Open in the ladies and the men, and next week I'll be playing in the Kenjin Open at Parkland Sports Club in both the ladies and the men's.